baby.
Tournaments. It's a $220,000 tournament. It's gorgeous here. We have the beach, we have a great tennis court. I know you guys get to go on vacations. I don't go much on vacation, but this is like a place I would love to come. So you guys need to check out my view and just let me know what you think.
So after thinking about it for a while, I decided the city is way too gorgeous to talk to you guys about my tennis. Instead, I decided to show you the beautiful sights and some of the things that we got into. Golden diamond rings, all them things don't mean a thing. Chaperones and limousines, shopping for expensive things. I be on the movie screens, magazines and bougie scenes. I'm not clean, I'm not pristine, I'm no queen, I'm no machine. I still go to Taco Bell, drive through Rose Hill. I don't care, I'm still real, no matter how many records I sell. After the show, after the Grammys, I like to go cool out with the family. Sipping, reminiscing on days when I had a Mustang and I was first class up in the sky, popping champagne, living my life in the fast lane. I want to change by the glamorous. Ooh, flowers, flowers. The glamorous, the glamorous, glamorous by the glamorous. Ooh, flowers, flowers.
Caviar dreams, you deserve nothing but all the finer things. Now this whole world has no clue what to do with us. I got enough money in the bank for the two of us. Plus I gotta keep enough lettuce to support your shoe fetish lifestyle. So rich and famous, Robin Leach will get jealous. $500,000 for the stove, taking trips from here to Rome. So if you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home.
G-G-G.